Welcome back to part two of MJ's stealth mission in Spider-Man 2. This is so stressful. Like this, they are the last obstacle. Actually, no, they're not. There's a dude over there. I'd have to get past those three things and then a dude over there, but you can see the staircase to get over there to get the enclosure thing. God dang, this is so complicated. You got one over there. And I'm scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so nervous. I'm absolutely terrified right now. I don't know how I'm gonna make this work. Well, I just lucked out. Wait a minute, where did I kill? Did that kill the other two? Where did they go? That must have taken care of the other two. I guess, I mean, No, wait, what the heck? One of them's way over there. How did that happen? Glad I paused for a second.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are concerned, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Oh, dude, there's three of them. How is this gonna work?
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed.
Turn on clothes.
That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
That's cool. That's neat. I like that. Suck it! Okay. He does, I guess. That camo thing is pretty cool. I like that.
Maybe that other camo field. Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
Shit, I don't know. Be smart, please be smart.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Where's that dude going? I'm so nervous. Is there just one dude right there? Can I kill him? Shit, don't
scoping it out.
Shut up. Take it, douchebag.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man. Oh my god, what is happening?
say clear, dude. It ain't clear. What the hell are you talking about? Raven's getting his ass kicked.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it, then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
He's not gonna end up killing Harry, is he? That would suck.
Almost there. Hang on.
I hope.
Hang on.
Come on. This is nothing. I remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Please.
He's not seriously dead. There's no way. He's not. No, he's not dead. No. No, he's not dead. Ah, so that's where that came into play. It's like some sort of healing thing that heals him.
What happened?
I don't know. Dude,
MJ, this is good. Get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh, this is gonna be badass. Hell yeah, baby. Hell yeah, baby. Suck it.
Carlos, you live!
Guess your boss needs better aim.
Suck it, douchebag!
Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Holy crap.
Stop hovering.
Dude.
I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water on it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay, we gotta figure out how to get this back on Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Let me try.
It's freaky, dude.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Dude, that is freaky.
Sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the Land of the Lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.
That is sick. A new suit. That is sick.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
It's just called the black suit. It's not called the Venom suit. It's just called the black suit in this game, interestingly. Huh. Why is it acting like I've got something I can buy or upgrade or something? Symbiote strike. Press L1 plus triangle to strike towards enemies. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. That is, yeah, that's sick. That's awesome, though. Symbiote yank. Oh, it's amazing. Bam. I know what I'm unlocking next. I don't have any. I've got to wait till I get another one. Symbiote punch, symbiote strike, spider shock. Well, I would assume there's got to be a symbiote version of that too, I would assume. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and I think I'm going to end the video here. This one's going to be a short one because... Let's see, where was the thing that showed me how many missions are left? Okay, here we go, missions. But yeah, you'll see, I'm basically at the halfway point of the game right now. So... Yeah, so... But alright guys, yeah, that's going to be it for this video, and into the Spider-Verse Noir. That's actually sick. That's actually kind of sick looking. That's kind of an obnoxious cape, but that is kind of sick, I'm not going to lie, that's pretty cool. Go ahead and go back into that one. Alright guys, yeah, that's going to be it for this video, and I will see you guys soon.